is that sometimes you've painted the picture of how you want your life to be. And when it's not happening, it's as if God has forgotten you or God has forsaken you.
That is a woman.
So the woman within, like the name suggests, it's basically who we are. Okay. Our potentials, okay, as women, you know, all that we embody and the superpowers that we have as women. So basically that's what I mean. From the name, what it means.
Hello, that woman. With a smile.
This book is all about stories of history from women experiences. So I'm expecting to draw inspiration from the stories and expecting to draw insights and of course connect with people.
Yeah. I know she's someone that has consistently brought in her happiness and so bold dreaming when she knows that she's anything and rising above whatever circumstances are.
Inspiration, motivation, and just a little positivity around the book.
Woke up this morning.
Although some people believe that people themselves may get to their feeling, but share your story. You don't know who you may be encouraging.
If you would, what life would be. Ain't much good without a woman.
That you come out stronger, no matter what you're going through, no matter the season in your life right now, no matter the phase you're in right now, whatever it is, learn from it and come out stronger. Thank you.
Well, so I read the book. It's a very interesting book, lots of lovely stories, stories of strength. So I'm expecting more people here to know about the book, to want to get the book and then hear more about the book.
The good thing is that I sat down and said I wouldn't risk my pain.
Strength of a woman. Strength of a woman. And the lift us.
What was your inspiration for the woman within?
I just wanted to write it because I was going through certain, I would say painful situation, but I mean, now I have overcome, it's more like, wow, I'm so happy I went through what I went through, because I'm able to impact other people with stories of 13 amazing African women. And I say Africa because not just Nigerian women, and their stories are deep, and they shared a lot of personal life, and how they were able to summon the life combos, and truly unleash the woman within. To the woman out there, I want you to know that you are stronger than what you're going through at the moment. I mean, don't waste your pain. Know that in every circumstance, there is a reason and a purpose behind what you're going through. Now, if you're not going through anything, that's also okay. Reach out to someone else. Find out what they're going through. Be there. Listen.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. All right?